this fucks up, I'm throwing my phone across the room. What's up, guys? It's your boy, Called Jubies here, and today I'm bringing back you guys a brand new video. And in today's video, as you guys can see on your screen, we're playing back on Cold War, Call of Duty Cold War. I messed it up last time. I've been messing it up recently too. I don't know, but I'm tilted right now because I just recorded like 3 videos, and all of them were really good. They're decent. They're good enough, and my camera was crooked as shit, and I can't fix it. But I just posted today's video actually not too long ago. I posted it, and it's not doing too bad. It's actually doing really good for the video itself. It's at 14 views, 15 views, something like that, and it's actually not doing bad at all. So yeah, and I had people making fun of me because I think, was it in last video? No, it was the video before. I was in an Xbox party chilling, making this the video that I was in, mute the players in game chat, and I couldn't figure out how to mute these kids, and it was really pissing me off because I couldn't mute these kids, and they're really loud, they're obnoxious. I couldn't even talk right, and I'm in there and skip, dumbass. But yeah, I always feel weird when someone buys something for me because I feel like I'm broke or I just don't have enough money in general. Like a couple days ago, it was pretty late at night, probably around 10, 11, maybe even 12 o'clock at night. I was coming home from a friend's house and I had stopped at the gas station to get gas because I really didn't want my tank to freeze over while I'm sitting in the parking lot till the morning when I had to go to work. So I stop at this gas station I usually stop at and they usually just have the cheapest gas around. So I fill up there and I go inside because I'm like, you know what, I'm probably gonna be up for a couple more hours. I'm gonna get like an iced tea or something like that just to keep me awake, you know. I mean, I don't drink coffee late at night because coffee will keep me up for too long, so I just bought an iced tea just to drink something, you know. So I mean, and this gas station usually has around 99 cent to like, I think it's like $1.30 for like an extremely large, which is like 20. And so around this time at night, I usually don't go out a lot because people are just kind of creepy. I mean, I go out when I'm out. I mean, I'm going to the store or something like that to get something to eat, or going out somewhere just to go do something. But yeah, usually I get up off my game and I'll go buy a drink or something like that just to keep me awake for a little bit. So I usually don't like going out this late at night because a lot of the times you have the weird group of people that are just out driving around, and they're the ones that usually get in the accidents. And so I'm going to the store to get my usual, my iced tea, and then I fill it up, and I'm talking to the guy because he seems kind of bored in there, and I was just saying like, hey man, it seems kind of slow, you staying busy or something like that? He's like, yeah. And then he starts going on this life story about how like no one's in there working with him and everything's all boring, and he's like, it's only me and the manager tonight. He's like, the guy that was supposed to work with me tonight decided to call in, so it's just. And so he's continuing to talk to me, and I'm being nice, I'm being friendly, and I'm talking to him back. And so he tells, I finished my drink, filling up my drink. I got like the small one because I wasn't gonna be awake for long. But so I get my drink and I move on, and I go to the checkout, and he's like, this one's on me, man. And I hate when people buy me things because it makes me feel broke. It makes me feel like I'm poor or something like that. And like, I was like, dude, I mean, I can still buy this. I have the money for it. I already had my card out and everything. I was planning on buying it. He's like, no, I insist, man, this one's on the house. And so I'm like, all right, I don't really push it too much because then I just feel like I'm getting annoying. And I'm not the type of kid to really be pushy in general. I mean, if they offer to buy it for me, I guess I'll just take the loss at that point. So I take the loss. I go in my car and I'm sitting down, and I come home and I'm drinking my drink. But I always really thought that it was weird because as soon as I was leaving, like 4 cars pulled in the parking lot. And I was like, I was just talking to this guy and everything and like that. And I mean, like nothing weird happened. I just don't like people buying my stuff. It feels kind of weird, you know what I mean? So otherwise, usually if I buy something, it's usually just a drink or maybe a honey bun, because I love my honey buns. Honey buns are the best thing in the world. You can't tell me no. I love my honey buns. I'll buy a honey bun and like an iced tea or something like that, and then I'll come home, or the honey bun won't even make it home half the time. It's usually just the iced tea. So yeah, I think I went to bed at like 2 or 3 o'clock that night. It was like a Saturday, Friday night, Saturday morning, something like that. So, but yeah, it was kind of like a fun little experience. I'm the type of person that's not real shy when it comes to people, unless they're like being rude to me, then I'll just kind of be a dick back to them. But in a way, I mean, they're there to kind of help you out, you know. They're not there to be dicks, they're not there to be mean. So I mean, I always talk to them, I'm friendly about it, I'm not gonna be a dick. So I usually just talk to them back because they're bored too. I mean, I know what it's like being bored at work when no one's there. He was over there just like pulling everything forward on the shelves and moving things around and moving things here and there, just cleaning up, you know. It was like after a long day, I'm off in like a couple of hours, so I just wanted to make sure it all looks good, because he's like, after you, you're probably gonna be the last customer. Yeah, I mean, I feel good when people buy things like personally, like he just did a good deed type of thing. But then at the same time, I'm like, I could have bought that. Or sometimes they're just like me and they're just good Samaritans and just buy things for people in general. But otherwise, if it was me, I probably wouldn't, I probably would have just bought for the dude behind you if I saw you had a drink. I usually do it in general. Unless he had like a $35 order or something like that, and he's coming over here with this whole grocery cart full of things, and I'm like, nah, dude. But like I said, it's not very often I go out, and it was just one of those times where I'd happen to stop at a grocery store really late at night. Just kind of went along, you know? Now, I know you're probably thinking to yourself, why are you telling us a story about you getting a drink? Isn't that kind of weird, don't you think? So yeah, it could be a little weird, I guess you could say, that I'm making a story about me going to get a drink at night, which is pretty common, to be honest. But I don't know, I just don't, I feel weird. That's why I don't really want to like do, oh yeah, I don't think I mentioned it in the last video, I never realized how much I actually stutter. I stutter so much just recording my videos and then going back and editing them, and I never noticed it. Like, I probably stuttered like 8 times in this video. Otherwise, that's gonna wrap it up for today's video. Hope you guys did enjoy. If you guys did, please smash a like on the video. Subscribe if you guys are new. I would appreciate it if you guys left some video ideas down into the video or the comment section down below. I did say I was gonna respond. I respond to every comment section. I do have a Snapchat, a Twitter, and an Instagram. If my Twitter is actually GBeast, it might be wrong. Just look up Call GBeast, you'll find me somewhere. So yeah, go subscribe to my YouTube channel. Go follow all my social medias. That's gonna wrap it up for today's video. Hope you guys did enjoy. If you guys smash the like on the video, subscribe if you guys are new. It's been Call GBeast, guys.